Hello friends, most welcome to English Advantage online classes. Friends, in this video I am going to discuss latest pattern, phrase replacement and plus questions for all banking and insurance exams. And since these questions are the real questions, they will be highly useful for scoring high in all banking and insurance exams. So let us get started with this video class. But before I proceed further, I would like to intimate you regarding this website. On this official website of us, you can read my free blogs for banking exams. Now let us see all these questions. This is the direction part. You can go through this direction part, and one sentence is given here. This is the question actually. And one particular part is written in bold, and you have to replace this part with the correct version of this part. If you think this is the incorrect, and if you think this is already correct, then your answer will be no correction required. Okay. Now let me go through. A freezing morning accompanied by a dense cover of fog set the toning for the coming weekend. Actually, the correct idiomatic expression is set the tone, not set the toning. Okay. Set the tone means to prepare the ground for future, for something. So here you're talking about the weather conditions. A freezing morning that was accompanied by dense cover of fog, and both these things together, they set the ground, they set the tone for how the future weather or how the coming weekend weather will look like. So here your answer is set the tone, because set the toning is wrong. I hope you understand this question. Okay, now let us see the next question. The jail is in the news again with the finding of a pistol and some bullet. Some case is being talked about here. Some investigation is going on, and here this news is saying that the jail is in the news again with the finding. So here with is the preposition, and this is always followed by ing form of the verb. Actually, this is noun here. So this idiomatic expression is already correct. This the jail is in the news again with the finding of a pistol and some bullets. So here your answer is no correction required. This is already correct. Okay, now let us see the next question. The space crunch city throws up several stories of struggles that schools have had put up with to win playgrounds for their students. Here we are talking about a particular city that is space crunch, that is facing the scarcity for space. There is not sufficient space for students. You can assume that there are not adequate number of playgrounds. So schools are struggling to get the playground for their students. So this is what we are talking about here. The space crunch city throws up several stories of struggle. It throws up several stories of struggle in the present. So definitely we are talking about the past tense. We are talking about the past incidents. That is why we are talking in the present. The space crunch throw up several stories of struggle. It throws up several stories of struggle in the present. And something happened in the past. That is why it is throwing up several stories of struggle in the present. So we cannot use here present tense. We have to use this past tense. Had to put up. Now put up is used for struggle. They had to put up a good struggle. They had to put up a fight. They had to put up a struggle for what? They had to put up a struggle for winning playground for their students. Okay, I hope you understand this question. This question is reasonably tough. Okay, so here your answer is 4. Now, before I proceed further, I would like to intimate you regarding these e-courses. If you are preparing for IBPS PO exam 2019, these courses can help you immensely to score high in English section in all banking and insurance exams. So this question is for pre, mains, descriptive and GDPI. This course covers the entire section of English part in all banking exams. So all details are given here. You can go through the complete detail, and still if you have any problem or any query or doubt, you can talk to me on these numbers. The links of these courses are given in the description box. Now let me go through this question. Emotions rang high as both families were taken to the police station last night. Some case is being talked about here. And in this case, both families, these two families are involved in this case. And they were taken to the police station last night. So definitely when you talk about a family, you definitely talk about family members. And when you talk about family members, definitely emotions involved. Okay, emotions are involved in any case. So here, actually the correct idiomatic expression is emotions ran high. Not rang high, but emotions ran high. There were a lot of emotions because two families and their family members were involved in the case. So definitely family members are bound to each other with emotions. So the correct idiomatic expression here is emotions ran high, not rang high. So here your answer is 4. Let us see question number 5. Work at all the court complexes was paralyzed as lawyers went on a day-long strike as a mark of protest. Definitely the work was paralyzed. Why the work was paralyzed? Because the lawyers who was working there, they went on what? They went on a day-long strike. So if you go on a strike, if you go on a holiday, if you go on a leave, these all expressions are correct expressions. So here your answer is no correction required. Okay. Now these are the filler questions, and let me go through all these questions one by one. Forest Department officials said that when the elephants were made to, they were made to means they were forced to do something. They were forced to do something. They were made to what? Okay, from their trucks. Now this is the key word, from their trucks. It means that they were loaded on the truck, and when they reached the destination, on a particular destination, they were alighted, they were unloaded. So made to alight from their truck, they went straight to the spot where they had been. Now here you need the third form of the verb. So tied and alight. Tied and alight, alight and tied. This is the correct combination here. So here your answer is second. Question number 6, your answer is second. Question number 7, excise official seized pouches of whiskey. Excise official seized what? They seized pouches of whiskey from where? From a bus. So definitely from can come here, only from can come here. From a bus traveling where? Traveling to Maharashtra. Since we are talking about a destination, that is Maharashtra. So to is the correct option here and from is the correct option here. So here your answer is 1. Okay. Now let us see this question. Organizations for the victim, the inhuman and unjust attitude of the government. Inhuman and unjust behavior or attitude. So when you face inhuman and unjust attitude, you cannot praise it. You can only criticize it. Okay, so here you need the word equivalent to criticize. And here organizations that are working for the victims. So organizations that are working for the victims condemned or criticized the inhuman and unjust attitude of the government. So here, according to the context, the correct answer is 3rd. Okay. Now let us see the next question. A collision between two buses. This is not uses, but buses. This is misprint actually. A collision between two buses, 6 people dead. Here you are talking about a collision or an accident between two buses rendered means to put someone in a particular situation. So here you can say a collision between two buses rendered or put something or put some people dead. Or since render is not given here, you can say a collision between two buses left 6 people dead, including the driver of one of the buses. So here your answer is 2nd. Okay. Let us see this question. The court, revenue authorities and PCB officials. The court always give orders. Okay, so here you need equivalent word of order. Order, command or direct, you can write here. PCB officials to teams and visit pharma unit. When you are supposed to go to somewhere for investigation, you are supposed to form teams. So here you have to form teams. So here your correct answer is this one, directed and form. Okay, so here your correct answer is first. So that's it. In this video class, I have taken these highly important 10 questions, and I have started uploading all video classes in both the languages, in Hindi as well as in English language, so that even the English medium students or people who are living in English speaking areas like Kerala or some other areas like Andhra, they can also benefit my video classes. So if you have found this video classes, if you have found this video class useful, kindly like it, share it with your friends, and do send me your final comment. And if you have visited this channel first time, kindly subscribe this channel and share it with your friends. So thank you very much for watching this video class, and I'll see you in my next video class. Thank you.